I mean, Wade Boggs, the new third baseman with the Devil Rays, is here. Former Yankee great Greg Nettles is here. I mean, everybody comes out to see Nitro.
And here comes LaPorca. LaPorca, a little paper. So earlier, what happened during his match with Yuji Nagata, and he stops finish with a Disco Inferno.
And the chairman loves to dance also.
Well, he does wheel a well-oiled chair.
Wow, does he ever. Now, let's not forget how many times the Disco Inferno has injected himself into other guys' matches. And now the Disco Inferno laid to waste at the hands of LaPorca. LaPorca may not be finished. Here come the referees.
You may not like the way he dances, but he's a scary man. He's a dangerous man.